Hello?
Jesus Christ, calm down, Mom. No, I'm not running away. I'm not depressed. Why do you keep asking if I'm depressed? No. I'm coming back. I just need to go out for a bit. No. No, she and I aren't together anymore. I don't know, she's going to school in Europe or something. I don't know, she hasn't talked to me in weeks. Just calm down, okay? I'll be home. Stop worrying.
Yeah. Did Mom ask you to call me? Aren't you supposed to be in school? I'm fine. Why do you guys keep asking that? No, we're not together anymore. That's not why I'm doing this. At least, I think it's not. I don't know. I didn't really think this through, I just left. I don't know when I'll be back. When I find what I'm looking for, I guess.
Hey, how are you? Yeah, I'm okay, you know, I'm okay. Where am I?
I forgot the name, but you remember a long time ago you showed me this this photograph of this lake, and then we were planning to go there. Yeah. I'm there. It's so beautiful. I wish you were here to see it with me. Hey. Can I ask you something? Why did you leave me? It really fucking sucked. I know I said I'd be okay being your friend and all, but that's bullshit. That's not what I want at all. I can't concentrate. Everything I make lately is about you or about us. And I don't want to make that shit anymore. And what hurts me the most is that you don't need me in your life, but I need you in mine. It just sucks, you know? You're so happy and it makes me sad. Anyway, I'll let you go. No. I'm not gonna do anything stupid. I'm not going home yet. I don't know. I guess I just have to keep driving.